I think helping other people grow around you, and just more specifically love, I'd say that's the best thing you can do.
You know, not trying to like solve anything or make me like explain myself. Like when someone just knows when you're struggling and doesn't question it.
You know, life is already short, and I think that we're all gonna die pretty soon anyway, so, you know, you might as well just keep going and see when things turn around, because I think that for most people they eventually do. Just like listen more to people, hear what they have to say, and there'll be more understanding.
On yourself. Don't give up on your life. Don't give up on your future. And I know people say that, and it's like, what does that mean? That probably just means like something different for everyone.
You find something you can invest yourself in and create something for yourself and hold on to that, and then just take it one day at a time.
Gentle restlessness that settles behind his eyes when he talks about something he loves. And it makes you feel safe in dreams, comfort, and a hunger that is totally pure. I once drifted out to sea as I fell asleep, and when I woke up, it was only blue all around me. At first I was scared, but then I remembered what you said. I laid back to look at the stars. Everything lost, the light returned.